Saber-toothed tigers. Saber-toothed tigers were not true tigers, but were members of a different genus, Smilodon. They evolved separately from modern cats and are not closely related to them. Saber-toothed tigers first appeared in the fossil record around 2.5 million years ago and underwent several evolutionary changes over time, including the development of longer and more robust teeth.